Today was the first day of school, and with a new year of a classroom simulated by a subpar piece of software and people swapped for images on a screen, I can't help but feel a bit numb. The pinnacle of the simulation theory is that the inhabitants of the simulation are convinced that their simulated universe is real. They think that it's the base level of reality, and have never felt anything more genuine than their current environment. The weird thing about my life right now is that I'm fully aware that my current computer-generated reality is less real than the life I was once used to. It's like I was a human before, and am now a me staring back at myself from inside the TV screen. One of the hardest things to do is to realize the future value of any present moment. After all, you don't know what you have until it's gone. And if there's anything that I've learned from being cooped up in my childhood room for the last 6 months, it's that sometimes I forget to step back and see the bigger picture, and see how I've progressed. I think it took me having to take a massive step backwards in the way I live, and a global pandemic to realize that. While I don't know when you or I will be able to break free of this simulated reality we're currently in, I do know that I will come back more grateful, with new perspective, and weirdly, refreshed. Ready to get back on track with where I was going, but also be prepared to spot the moments when I need to stop and smell the roses. But until then, I'll try to get what I can out of life on Zoom. That's an opportunity. Back down, I smile. Listen, down, I smile.